Alright, it's Christmas time. Or Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, St. Lucia Day, Tet, Festivus, Yule, Saturnalia, Afflux. You know, whatever you're celebrating this winter. So, hey, if you're in the giving spirit, and I hope you are, then I've got a great offer for you. I bet you have some doubles of some signed cards sitting around. I mean, we all do. Even if you just have some you don't want, you know, maybe something like you were collecting it for a while and there's a project that you abandoned. Whether it's something you acquired in person or via mail, whether it's purchased, traded for, pulled it from a pack, you can help out a great cause while also getting some new items for your collection. TTMCast, the podcast that I host with Jeff Baker, is running a special December promotion. It's called Give a Card, Get a Card for the Holidays. Just like it sounds, you need to just go and check out TTMCast.com. It's going to be under the Give a Card, Get a Card tab, and what you need to do is pull out two signed cards from your collection, a self-addressed stamped envelope, and send it on over to our host, Jeff Baker. His address is right there on the page. And what we're going to do with those cards is we're going to donate one of those over to Signatures for Soldiers. If you don't know about Signatures for Soldiers, they sell autographs with all proceeds going toward charities to help wounded veterans. The other card you send is going to be sent off to another collector, and in return, we'll send a card from another collector back to you in the envelope you provide. So it's kind of like the Secret Santa type of thing, but it's a little easier because, I mean, you don't have to go buying it for anybody else, and you have to... You don't know what you're going to get, so you really can't make any requests or anything like that, but still, those things are always kind of fun. And you can do it as many times as you want. Just make sure you put in one envelope for every two cards. So 4 cards in 2 envelopes, 6 cards, 3 envelopes, even 20 cards in 10 envelopes if you want to. I mean, just the other day I sent 56 cards up to Jeff, along with 15 self-addressed stamped envelopes. So there's going to be some extras out there for Signatures for Soldiers, or who knows, maybe a couple lucky collectors might get 2 cards back instead of just 1. All sports are welcome. We'll try to keep the value and rarity in sport and era similar between what you send and what you receive. The promotion is going to be open through the end of the year, so get them in the mail now. If you're sending from outside the U.S., send Jeff an email. That's ttmcast@yahoo.com. And let him know that you're sending them from Canada, Europe, Asia, wherever you're at. So, once again, ttmcast.com. Click the Give a Card, Get a Card tab. And this holiday season, you can help a great cause, help other collectors, and even help yourself. So, hey, from the TTMcast crew, Sports Collectors Club, and DFW Graffer to you, happy holidays, and hopefully we'll see you out at a ballpark or a card show, or maybe you'll even join us on an episode of the podcast in 2023.